Isn't it amazing how wildlife can make things that we see as pollution into a habitat? In fact, these tires make an excellent habitat for a few generations of different types of sea life. They're durable. Larger predators would have a hell of a time getting smaller prey that uses them for shelter. And even the coral reefs are able to grow on them. Coral reefs are a form of life and habitat, in and of themselves, but for them to grow on these tires just make them that much stronger.